Hello friends, today we will discuss foreign exchange rate. Foreign exchange rate is a rate at which the currency of one country will be exchanged for another country's currency. So its types are fixed exchange rate system, that is also called pegged exchange rate system. So the pegged exchange rate system or the fixed exchange rate system is referred to as a system where the weaker currency of the two countries in comparison is pegged or tied to the stronger currency. Fixed exchange rate is determined by the government of the country or central bank, and it's not dependent on market forces. To maintain the stability in the currency rate, there is purchasing of foreign exchange by the central bank or the government when the rate of foreign exchange or currency increases, and selling foreign currency when the rate of foreign exchange falls. This process is known as pegging, and that's why the fixed exchange rate system is also referred to the pegged exchange system. Advantage of fixed exchange rate system are that it ensures stability in foreign exchange that encourages foreign trade. There is stability in the value of currency, which protects it from the market fluctuations. It promotes foreign investment for the country. It helps in maintaining stable inflation rate in an economy. But it has some disadvantages also. So exchange rate system, when it is fixed, the disadvantage of the fixed exchange rate system is there is constant need for maintaining foreign reserves in order to stabilize the economy. The government may lack the flexibility that is required to bounce back in case of economic shock when it engulfs the economy. Flexible exchange rate system. In flexible exchange rate system, it is also called the floating exchange rate system, as it is dependent on the market forces of the supply and demand. The previous one was not dependent on market forces. There is no intervention of central bank or the government in the floating rate as it was in previous fixed exchange rate system. So its advantages are there is no need to maintain foreign reserve in this exchange system. Any deficiency or surplus in the balance of payment is automatically corrected in this system. But its disadvantages are that floating exchange rate system encourages speculation that may lead to fluctuations in the exchange rate of currencies in the market. If the fluctuations in exchange rates are too much, it can cause issues with the movement of capital between countries and also impact foreign trade. It will discourage any type of international trade and foreign investment. Floating exchange rate system. Managed floating exchange rate system is the combination of both fixed exchange rate system and floating exchange rate system. Under this system, the central banks intervene or participate in the purchase or selling of foreign currencies. So, it is all about foreign exchange rate, which is very important.